So, hello everybody. I have found another runestone here for you on TV, internet. This is the famous stone of the battle between Amleth and Fjölner, who recently became famous on movie Northman on TV, internet. And I actually stole this stone, or I found it in forest long time ago, put next to my house here, so because I like these stones so very much. So I've translated the text here for you. So the text is like this. Amleth avenged his father Orvendel, I think it says Arvendel. Orvendel is his name, killing Fjölner in glorious battle, fiery lake of hell. And then it says very long here on the end, I Sven who raised this stone, Skål. And he was very artistic, this Sven, also making all kinds of, this is probably Amleth and Fjölner in epic glorious battle. So comment what you think about this stone, and have a really nice day.